So these tires are not original. I had to glue them, rubber, took them off another car that I used to have. You can see that the glue residue, shiny. The back ones, they're hella thick. You know, always gotta love them thick. So you can see they say new bright. This is a Nikko. But yeah, this is, put some glue, glue foam from the back. Yeah. So I got them for grip. I kept the front was original, but the car really didn't turn much. Kinda still, it turns better. It's not the greatest, but it turns way better with these ones on. And I had to put this right here because of fitment. If I didn't have this bunch of electrical tape just stacked up. That's why you see the gap there. If I didn't do that, it would rub. Alright, thanks for watching this video, guys. Subscribe, make sure you like. Don't subscribe, it's all good. Thanks for watching. Everything I want.